Hello guys, welcome to IT Engineering and very first tutorial of PostgreSQL. In first tutorial, I will teach you how to install PGadmin 3 and how to run it on localhost. So I will give this link for download PostgreSQL. So download version 3, 9.3.19. And why it's not giving me? And select your operating system and download now. I already downloaded, so I will open. Now I have to change. PGadmin 3 connect to the localhost and I am connected with my localhost SQL server. Thank you for watching my video. Subscribe for more.